right here.
How you doing, buddy?
Pretty good, man.
Yeah. Help Portrait 2011. We are taking photos for the residents here at the Opportunity Center.
Help Portrait's a photographer-driven event for people just to give back to the community, people in need, the homeless people like we have here.
Poison in my blood. I took my feet.
A lot of people, especially being in homeless shelter and whatnot, it's a nasty place to live in. Horrible things have happened to them. So a lot of them have no confidence in themselves, no self-esteem. And so what we're trying to do is build that up. You know, we have a beauty school coming out. So make them over, make them, you know, think that they're beautiful, you know, which they are, you know. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to fix them up, make them look their absolute best, and give them that gift. Take it to the family. The beauty school, which is Tristate Cosmotology, you know, they've done a great job. They've helped us out in the past, and they were so gracious to help us again this year, you know, which we appreciate their services because they do it for free, and they're also giving out gift certificates to a certain winner of the gift bags that we give away. They can do this again on their own, you know, especially to go out looking for jobs or whatever it is, you know, make themselves just feel better about themselves for a little while.
Still waiting for the snow to fall.
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Doesn't really feel like Christmas anymore. Still waiting for the snow to fall. Doesn't really feel like Christmas anymore.
Christmas night.